It's week four on Canadian Collabers, and I'm sick. And as per usual, it's in the weirdest spot in the world. It makes sense, but like, it's sickly summer, and I'm have like this cold. It's not really like a cold, it's like a throat thing. So getting into the whole video, this week's theme is pet peeves. So five of my pet peeves would probably have to be, starting from the minor ones to my most annoying pet peeve that I hate. Number five would probably have to be when you're walking in the halls at school and people stop like right in front of you when you're trying to walk. Excuse me, I'm trying to get to my locker and you stop right there. Another thing, so number four would have to be when you're on the bus and you're listening to your iPod or your headphones are in, and somebody gets on the bus whose music is louder than yours. Basically, you can hear their music over your music, and it's just annoying. I hate it. It pisses me off. Number three, when it's raining in the summer, I don't know, that just annoys me. It's just like pet peeve. I don't know. Number two would have to be when people like twirl their pencils or like tap them or click their pens. So it just annoys me. That's like actually one of my huge pet peeves. Like, I just hate it. Like, keep your pencil still. My number one pet peeve would probably have to be when people like drink or eat food like really loud like this. I don't know if you could hear that properly, but I just like hate when people like slurp like, or they chew like kind of like this. So those are my five pet peeves, and they're probably not that bad, but yeah. Oh, just kidding. I guess I have six. My number one pet peeve is at the end of like, right when the bell is supposed to go for school and the teachers are like, get out your agendas and here's the homework assignment, and they decide to explain the homework assignment in 30 seconds before the bell goes. And if they're not done, they're like, wait, I still need to assign the homework. Sitting there with my bag and everything packed up, not wanting to grab my agenda, take out a pen, and write down his dumb assignment. Half the time, it's not even a good assignment. It's some stupid assignment like, oh, read page one to something and then answer questions. I don't know. I just don't like it. It's annoying. So getting into this week's challenge, I let Tuesday, Cameron, pick the challenge. It was a really, 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 really dumb idea. Because being the boy he is, he's picking probably the scariest challenge ever. If I die, Cameron, it's your fault. So the challenge is the cinnamon challenge. And if you don't know what that is, it's you have to like swallow a teaspoon of cinnamon, like without using water or any drinks. And I'm pretty sure it's probably gonna make me puke, which is really gross. And with my stupid throat, it's probably gonna be even worse. Cinnamon teaspoon. So I have my cinnamon and oh, that's gross. So apparently I didn't swallow a whole teaspoon, so I have to do it again. Okay, so I'm done this week, and good luck to all the people this week, and I'm looking forward to seeing what your pet peeves are. And thank you for watching.